Alright everybody, figured I'd go ahead and get you a video of some old cars getting crushed. Get down here. Here they really don't have any wire in them, so there's no point in ripping them up, and you know, to keep people from getting hurt messing with the rusty metal, we're just gonna flatten them. Have to come down here and clean some of this up. It's getting
nasty.
This is what happens when we rip them up. The dashes get ripped out of them. So there's really not much left when you do that. There's a 350Z. Not much left of that one either.
Thank you.
friggin' beetle hubcap. still got these two left to go, but they're gonna be unloading scrap, so we might actually just skip these two, but we'll see how fast they can unload them. Yeah, we'll probably just skip these two. Looks like it's gonna be a while before they can get those unloaded. So anyway, I appreciate you guys watching. You know, these ones aren't gonna be much to crush. It's kind of like a shell, especially this one. There's really nothing there. So I'll just flatten these two and finish crushing the rest of these vehicles here, and we'll call it a day. I appreciate you watching. See you in the next one.